Texas words, 34. We have a town in Texas named Mexia, spelled M-E-X-I-A, and some people come in and pronounce it Mexia. It was named after a Mexican general who fought with the Texas Revolutionaries and was actually hung and killed by the Mexican army in 1836. Have you ever been with somebody and they just kind of give you the whole shebang of their life story or a situation that's happening, and sometimes it's a little too much? One thing we say about that is, don't hang your dirty laundry on somebody else's line. Speaking of laundry, if you're going to do the wash, most of us can say wash, but many Texans call it Wohrsh. I think it's like they put an O and an R in the middle of that word somehow. But now you know if you hear it exactly what it means, so go on and wash your hands. Naked Ranger out.